ready, 3, 2, 1, start with the regional security situation extremely fluid in Pakistan's immediate neighborhood, particularly next door in Afghanistan, the state must keep a keen eye on subversive elements that may try and take advantage of the situation and destabilize the environment in the country, full stop. The martyrdom of at least 4 frontier corps men in a suicide attack on Sunday on the Quetta Mastung Road on the outskirts of Quetta comes as a reminder that the country cannot afford to let down its guard even for a moment, full stop. New paragraph. The band TTP has claimed responsibility for the act of terrorism, full stop. Over the past few months, there has been an uptick in militant activity, full stop. Last month, at least 2 children were killed when militant activity, full stop. Last month, at least 2 children were killed when militants struck a motorcade carrying Chinese nationals in Gwadar's East Bay Expressway area, while Chinese individuals have also been targeted in Karachi, full stop. These incidents are believed to have been carried out by outlawed Baloch separatists, full stop. New paragraph. Moreover, Jawlai's Dasu incident, in which a number of Chinese nationals were killed, highlighted the need for stricter security measures to protect Beijing's national working in Pakistan, full stop. While Pakistan can do little to control security threats abroad, the security apparatus must do all possible to prevent militant cells from carrying out their activities here, full stop. As noted above, Afghanistan is an area of particular concern, full stop. Though this state does not have adverse relations with the Afghan Taliban, the de facto rules of Kabul, Afghanistan lacks an internationally recognized government, while groups such as the self-styled IS Khorasan chapter, full stop. New paragraph. The TTP as well as Baloch insurgents may still be present on Afghan soil, full stop. Pakistan must therefore press the Afghan Taliban to take action against these security threats, while efforts must be stepped up to ensure there is no infiltration into Pakistan by hostile actors, full stop. Intelligence-based operations also need to be revived up locally, especially in areas like Balochistan and erstwhile Fatah, where the security situation has been particularly fragile in the past, full stop.